My name is Moritz. I'm the founder of Captain Crop. We're a hat shop and based in Neukölln, Berlin. People can come here, they can pick fabrics, choose their own design, and we make them for them. Materials we source actually all corners of the world. If you buy a fabric on the roll, it's always the same. It always looks the same. Fabric you find on the street is never the same. They have so many scars and they use them again and again, and you know, it lived before. That's Obi Market, one of my favorite markets here in Berlin for looking for fabrics. I like the bleached out black. Yeah, you never know what you find, and it's quite random. Nice old sacks from Western Germany. Police shirt. You don't want that. That's a nice big pant. Nice color, denim. XXL, so it's a lot of fabric you can use. Curtains, so like just a like big piece of velvet fabric. The whole idea started like 12 years ago, actually, when I found like an old hat of my grandpa in the basement. Then I somehow started making my first hat. So that's one of the fabrics we bought on the flea market today. It's quite thick, but I think it's gonna work. First part is basically ready. Inside, it's a plastic visor, and it's actually made from recycling plastic. It's nice touch, it's really cool. This is it, almost now, just the closing in the back. Actually shouldn't steam that much. People embrace this not perfect thing. They value this work and this crafting. Okay, voila.